You're too funny.
I got you this necklace.
Thank you.
Yeah. I miss hanging out with you. Why can't it be like this all the time?
Because, Megan, things change.
Well, what's going on?
It's none of your business, Megan.
What?
Freaking Megan. What the fudgicles?
Oh my gosh, Caitlin must have left this. Excuse me, ma'am. You look like you're gonna need some water. Would you like some?
Thank you, my dear.
Oh, no problem. You can keep it.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Megan, I miss you.
Caitlin!
God.
Come to Megan's and I will separate good from evil!
What are you doing here?
I'm sorry.
Come in.
Have a seat. Do you want any water or something?
Yeah. Can I have a glass of water, please?
Yeah, no problem.
Caitlin! You've gone down a dark side recently. But I can bring you to the light path.
How?
Choose a side. Because you have turned away from your bad actions, it is possible for you to go with the good and have eternal life. If you continue to make bad decisions, you will end up with the bad and live in H-E double hockey stick.
I don't want to be that person. I'll be good.
Come to the good side, Miss Caitlin. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry. Now you are covered with lightness, my dearest friend.
Don't you burn it to